Well, hello YouTubers, my Assassin's from different classes, this is Mr. RRS16 coming to you again from Warframe. Sorry about one of the days that I didn't post up a video due to that seemed that Wednesday, I think, was supposed to be uploaded, but it didn't upload due to my internet was very slow, so I uploaded the video yesterday. So today I'll be playing Warframe again like usual due to I missed some of the sorties, so yeah. So we're gonna do the sortie today, and yeah. So let's see which items do I have: Tiger, Static Core, and like that. Okay. So for this, the first thing. Oh my goodness! I forgot to feed my dog. So sorry about using the same character constantly for it. It's because I like Universe a lot. And it's time for me to use Ash and Ember Prime. I always just use it when I need to max out a weapon or so. So for this we're going to do a rescue mission is a bow only mission, so okay. Oh yeah, I got a Zenuric lens. I'm gonna see how much would that cost later. There's a defense versus Grenier. Okay, we have a Knight Riders. Alright, there's more than one Warframe that you could have. That's why you have the S. Oh, we have an Ash Prime. Wait, a Latron Prime. Oh, we have to protect this guy. I have to protect this guy for 10 waves, so yeah, it makes sense. So where's the guy that we had to protect? There you are, don't do anything shitty. Some reason I wish we had more people. Where is he going? The guy is right. Oh my god. This is gonna be really difficult with two people, I guess. Maybe, maybe not, but at least we're pushing. Oh my god, please. Yeah, I don't think so. I don't want you to harm the guy. What skirmish? I have to follow this guy. Like the freaking bodyguard. Oh man, I should took Rhino. Okay, now we're gonna take him down. This guy, oh my jeez. He's gonna die quickly before we even. Okay, he's doing well. Oh, over on peace. There's only getting the pieces because you could actually save a lot of money. Okay, little boss man, let's go. Oh hell nah. I got you. Oh hell no. Stay away from the dude. It's good to be an Inaros. Don't destroy things that you don't know how to use. No, wrong button. Oh my sweet liver. I don't like eating liver, so as I say it. I'm afraid, that's why. If he's not going here, it's okay, it's fine with it by me. Oh my goodness, my phone. Oh, please don't tell me he's gonna die. Must protect the midget. No, 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 nobody harms him. I got this. I got this. I got this. Where's the little guy? Come on, damn it, freeze! God damn it, I hate it when you're frozen. You can't move that much. And my phone went to alarm, so it woke me up too late. Don't you dare think you're going to do something stupid. You are not doing what I think you are doing. You're not doing what I think you're doing. No! Don't do anything stupid.
What the hell?
Where's the guy? Where's the dude? Where's the dude? Stay away from the dude. He's about to die. I don't want him to die. I hate this so very much. Fire to. Oh, this guy gonna die for sure. Where is the operative? Oh, there you are. Well, you should have told me in the first place. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. You are not doing something stupid. Where is he? Where is he? Where is he? Where the hell is- oh, there he is. Makes sense. my goodness, why? What is wrong with you? Oh, I should press 5 again. Don't have that much. Oh my sweet Jesus! God damn it! Where's the human? Where's the human? No. Come on. What the hell are you thinking? You are. You're not OP. You don't have armor. You don't have a warframe. Oh my god! Please don't tell me it's AFK. Oh my god! Please. I can't hold two people up. Oh my goodness, I can't do that. I can't go for him. I can't go for him. I have to protect the defense guy. Yeah, sorry, I can't do that. I don't want this guy to die. Oh frick! You died! No! Don't tell me this guy is not coming back. Shit. Okay, done. I got myself a minion. I'm out of bullets. You gotta be freaking kidding me! Oh shit, my gun.
God damn it. They took my gun.
You know what? Screw you. Protect the guy, protect the guy, protect the guy. They don't do shit. He don't do shit. No. 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 Don't harm it. For every shot I get energy. Thank God for rage. Okay, tornado time. Wait, no, tornado time. Come on. No! God damn it! Oh shit, no, I don't want that. I don't want to die quickly. I gonna do this? Please hang on. Now. God damn it. I hate that this guy must stay in one place, and I don't like it when he moves. Damn it.
Where is the guy? He's gonna do his best. I must keep this guy from dying. You gotta be kidding. Respect the Tenno. Respect the Tenno. Where is he? He's on the ground. He's over here. What? Okay, dude. I gotta watch both sides. Oh my goodness, it takes 28 minutes for this guy to save him. This is gonna be a long story to you guys. Let me finish this off quickly. Finished.
That's the last of them. Objective is secure. Let's go home.
Yes, let's do go home because this is crazy. I like it more better when you're protecting the pod, not the human. You taking my favorite bow? Not that one, this one. He left! Oh well. At least it sucked for him because it took a lot of time. Whereas I let him die. You need to unlock the boat stairs to play this mission. Wait, what? Ah, that's baloney. Where you get bowed? Let me see, bowed.
food. Hi, Jack. Let me see if anybody's doing this. Wait. I'm in a group still? The game glitched on me. So, you guys, I have to do this quickly, so maybe it's gonna be an hour long video. Or there's no time for the haha business. It's time to get serious. Old series. Hijack. Oh my goodness, I think I forgot to make ciphers. Please let it be one person that maybe didn't got this. I got 4 ciphers, I'm good. This is the last time I'm doing it. None of the scanners have detected you. Screw scanners. I'm doing this not for myself, I'm doing this to get myself a hijack. I need to do this for my YouTubers. My ninjas. Okay, where do I have to go for that piece? I see two things. Either go here, or either go up. Wait. Don't give a care, I don't give a care if you die. Just leave me be. If you leave me be, I leave you be. My goodness. Yeah, I don't think so. This is more easier. If I'm getting harmed, I'm going to also die. This is for the Tenno.
Come on. No dilly dallying. Come on. Really? Don't tell me I have to turn again. My health is almost done. If I get shot twice or 10 times, maybe I go get killed. I gotta turn. Don't worry, I just buy us some time. Even though it drained me and I getting shot, I'm good. Give me your health, bastard. Yeah, I got myself a boomer. Come on, let's go. Time for orders to pick you up, so we don't have to listen to any more crap. Even though we got a puncture wound, it's not gonna harm us. This is fun. Leave me alone! Yeah, they can't do shit right now. Server saying shit because I am so pissed that I didn't get abode. Let's go, Ortis. Now I have to return to get back my bow. And so we could continue. And there's another assassination, but please let it be easy like how we did. Please tell me it's gonna be easy like how we're gonna kill Vor. Oh my dog. I want the bow. Goodbye, Staticor. For now. This is gonna... Oh my goodness. No, let's go. Please. Please let it be a person, please let it be a person, please let it be a person. Dark chocolate. I got nothing to say about that name. It's not bad, but it makes sense. Metal Liger. Oh my, sorry. Liger. Yeah. Trying to read the names, trying to make sure I not get bored is easier than noticeable. It's like trying to see a shout out, but same as just getting kicked in the shin. So wait, we got the person already? Did it get the person already? Nope, it just started. Oh my goodness, who's using McDonald's internet? Wait, I can't go in there because this has no. The thing does not open. No. So you got the thing? Nope, you did not. What? Okay, they killed the hostage and they were almost there. I think somebody's gonna talk. I heard that sound. Upgrade your melee weapons with a parry mod to increase your chance of performing powerful counterattacks. It's good for, I think, for Nakana, I think I could put that on. It's much better. Mostly parry mod is actually good for any weapon. Even for a dagger though.
Oh my god.
Sorry, I'm a little bit tired. I'm tired of getting shot. My internet is not bad. It's just thing depending on where. Oh my goodness, I forgot my AMD card gave me that warning that it cannot handle anything anymore. Shame, but it did work a little bit. Yeah, rescue the hostage, then you guys could eat some more food. Wait, I was almost about to rhyme it with sausage, so yeah, that's bad. It's upstairs. So let them go and get that thing. I got the help. Where are they? They're up on one tower.
Hurry up. You are running out of time.
45 minutes. 54 minutes, I mean. Yeah, they can't harm me. I am Inoros. Do not boast, because I'm Inoros. Nope. Hi, you can't get me. Oh my goodness, this frame rate is not. Hallelujah. Yeah, and we don't have one.
Doors are locked. Time to break in.
You need a weapon. Wait. You can hit me all you want, but I can't die.
We're free to post
Wait. You're not leaving that person behind. That's a foolish attempt. I could walk through fire. Because I'm running fast. I'm not gonna say that word, but I'm not that fast. Come on. Where is the... Oh, there it is. I think somebody took the Daikyu. I guess it's almost a 1 hour video for you guys, so eh, not that much of a thing. If it lags, then you know it. If you see like a stutter, it's my end. My game is starting because of the aim. They give me two warnings due to the dual graphics card I got from the AM that I have in this computer, the AMD thing. Yeah, I need to get my items. Need to get my friend's weapon. Gotta get these, and got to get my melee weapon. I clicked it. Let's go. Because when every time is a sortie, that means Vor is gonna be a little bit level higher, like Levinti. God damn it. Drinking chocolate milk is much better. I guess it wakes you up. It's much better than drinking coffee or tea. Oh, you're harming me? I can't. I'm immune. Where is your boss? I must shoot him in the face. For how many times? How many? Bull crap he gave me. Nintendo. My foot. I'm another Nintendo, but I ain't dead. What? No, they made it. Congrats. Holy mackerel! Don't worry, I'm good. I can't, they can't reach me. They're not that stupid. Oh, okay. Chase. He's revived. I can't reach there. I can't reach, I have to take the long way. I can't do the far, I can't jump that far because I don't have the... I know you could pause the thing going straight there, but I don't trust it. Trust myself doing that. They kill him, everything good. I'm here. That was fun. And please tell me what we get. If it's another lens, I don't mind. If it's a Neuromon, I don't mind. Zenerik, got to see how much that thing costs. If it's a Neuromon, I really gonna put this on Ash, because the Neuromon does have a good thing on it. Fusion cores, you got that one, and a Cronus blueprint. Hey, at least I got fusion cores. Hallelujah. Yeah, finished that one. And tomorrow you get the one from today, because I didn't do the one from yesterday, so today is yesterday that I got. So I'm gonna leave the group. They already left. Host migration. Oh. Leave the squad. Well, my ninjas are different classes. This is the sortie mission. And please, almighty push the subscribe button. Or sphere that like button. And planetary share this video. Leave a like. And comment saying, why the hell didn't you post on Wednesday? That makes more sense. So my YouTubers, my ninjas of different classes, my assassins of different kinds of classes, this is the sortie from yesterday, and I hope you enjoy. Good day.